Cheese chips.
And then they do it with